Weather Service in Columbia has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northeastern McDuffie County in east central Georgia, northern Columbia County in east central Georgia, southeastern Lincoln County in east central Georgia, southwestern Newberry County in central South Carolina, Edgefield County in central South Carolina, Saluda County in central South Carolina, southeastern McCormick County in central South Carolina, until 9:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. At 8:50 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from 11 miles south of 96 historic site to near
Park. Oh, jeez.
Moving east at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 70 miles per hour with gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect considerable tree damage. Damage is likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. Locations impacted include Edgefield, Saluda, Johnson, Ridge Spring, Appling, Clarks Hill Recreation Area, Edgefield County Airport, Riverwood, Saluda County Airport, J. Strom Thurmond Dam, Moneta, Trenton, Silver Street, Ward, Saluda Company Sheriff's Office, Scott's Landing, Northside Fire Station, Maine, Belfast Wildlife Management Area, Wildwood Park and Chapels Fire Station. A tornado watch remains in effect until midnight Eastern Standard Time for East Central Georgia and Central South Carolina. A tornado watch remains in effect for the warned area. Conditions are favorable for tornado support. Leaves are dangerous storms. Prepare immediately for strong winds capable of producing significant damage. Seek shelter inside a sturdy building and stay away from windows. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 9:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time for the following county, Newberry, South Carolina. The severe thunderstorm warning for...